Y'all, I look like a piece of fried chicken, okay? Come eat me.
I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. Don't give my shit away.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. As you can see by the title of today's video, I have a Shein haul, and this time I have a lot of things. I have like 20 plus items. No shoes, just clothes, accessories, and some outerwear. So I'm going to put timestamps in the description box below so that you can find everything easily. And all the links and the sizes that I got will be in the description box as well. So let's get into it. All right, so first off, we're gonna start with accessories. I got this hat. It's a furry bucket hat, and it is one size fits all. So this is what the inside is like. I think it's polyester on the inside. And yeah, I mean, there's not much to say about this. It's really, really cute. It's comfortable. It's perfect for fall because, you know me, I am growing my hair out and I wear my hair in braids a lot. So this definitely keeps my ears warm, and it is so cute. And I have a lot of brown stuff, and this goes with so many of my outfits. Okay, next I got these socks. So it was like a 5-pack, and I think these are one size fits all as well, but these are all neutral or warm colors. I don't really care about getting the green ones. I'm probably gonna wear them anyway, but the black and the brown ones definitely are gonna get worn because I have so many different things that these can go with. And they're ribbed and they're ankle socks, so I thought these would be really cute for me to wear with my sneakers. Y'all excuse my ashy hands. Anywho, next I have more socks. So it was this 2 pair of like black church girl socks, but these are for adults. And I already have a pair, but I've had them for a while and they're kind of worn and it's time for a new pair. But these are super, super cute to me. Like, I love wearing sneakers with skirts and dresses, and I think these would be super cute to add. So I just decided to throw these in there. Okay, so next I have these shades. They are, what are these? Oh, I was about to say square. These are rectangular shades and they have gold hardware, and the little thingy things that you put on the middle of your nose are gold too. So yeah, this is what they look like on. They're super, super cute. I got these to go with a specific outfit, but I'm definitely gonna be wearing these with a lot more stuff, so just stay tuned for that. All right, so next I have these brown, what do people call them, tortoiseshell? But no, these are, I think this is supposed to be like a leopard print. A pair of glasses, and these definitely give me 90s vibes. My mama was like, why they got a nose ring right here? I don't know, but like I said, it's definitely 90s. So yes, this is what these look like. And I got these because I have so many brown outfits. You're gonna see so many different shades of brown and nude in this video. So yeah, that's why I got these. Bag lady. All right, I'm done. But okay, next I'm gonna be showing you the bags that I got. So first up is this blue like bucket bag, and it obviously has different shades of blue on it. It comes with a strap, but you can take it off. I think the strap looks terrible. They should have made it all one color. It would have been a little better. And it has silver hardware on it, as you can see. So just be mindful of that. And it also comes with a little chain handle. Now, this is what it looks like close up. So they have big and small ones, which is a good thing because it makes it much harder for the chains to come apart. So And then this is what the inside of it looks like. It's burgundy. I think it would have looked better if it was black, but I mean, this bag is really only to go with outfits. I'm not really trying to put all my necessities in here, so that's not that big of a deal. But one thing about Shein, on their website, the purse looks way bigger than what it actually is. So just be mindful of that. And as I get purses, excuse me, I'm probably gonna start leaving reviews on their website, because this can be super misleading. If you see the picture, they take it super close up and it looks way bigger than what it is, and I don't really like that. I didn't expect to get like a tote bag, but I thought that it was gonna be at least a couple inches bigger than this. So just be mindful. All right, next I have this little bag. This is so, so cute. It's like this fake crocodile or alligator purse, and then it has gold hardware. I don't know what this says, but it says it in gold. And then you have this cream colored chain. Now be very careful with the chain, because it's not like the blue ones. You know, the blue one, they improve the chain. This one does come apart like that. And yeah, when I first was wearing this, oh my God, see, when I first got it, I thought that I broke it. You kind of just have to play around with it, but yes, so be careful with that. It is very small. This is what the inside of it looks like, but it does come with a gold chain, so you could definitely carry it as I would say a crossbody bag, but this chain isn't long enough. You can carry it as a shoulder bag, I should say. But yeah, I mean, it's cute and it was very cheap, so you know, you get what you pay for. It'll work. I just needed it for pictures. That's it. I'm not carrying this anywhere, and I would not recommend, honestly, if you want to get this bag, do not use this. Use the gold strap on it. Okay, so next I have another mini bag, because Shein misled me and I thought this was gonna be bigger as well, but you know. Anywho, it is this white either crocodile or alligator embossed bag, and it has silver hardware. Okay, and it comes with a strap, a white strap, so yeah, that can be convenient. I actually like this strap way more than I like the blue one. And then it has a little zipper part in here as well. Like I said, a lot of these purses I wouldn't actually carry around, because I carry big bags like this, because literally my whole life is in there. I have gum, mints, tissue, hand sanitizer, a lint roller, air freshener, a comb, everything. And that's not gonna fit in here. So like I said, these are for pictures. These are for cute outfits, or I will bring like my real purse and my cute purse and keep the real purse in the car and the cute purse, you know, while I'm out, you know, so I'm not doing too much. But like I said, be very mindful of ordering purses from Shein, and make sure that you check the reviews, because some people will tell you like, yeah, this isn't what I thought it was. But a lot of their purses don't have as many reviews as I would like them to have, because the ones that probably all of these that I got, I wouldn't have gotten them if I had seen them, you know, like seen the real reviews in the pictures that people left. So next we have this brown colored pleather bag, and I think this is really, really cute. But what I don't like is that it has this little strap. I guess it could be a shoulder bag. Like this, I guess, is cute, but I don't know. I kind of think it's tacky. And it has this gold link strap. I think that the links look tacky as well, because it's obviously so fake. Like literally, it looks like the same material. And they literally just spray painted this gold. You can see it close up. So I'm not crazy about the strap, but I do love the purse. But I don't like how both of these are up here at the same time. It's either you're gonna wear it like this and you're gonna take off this gold part, or you're gonna take this off. And you can take it off. It's like a little knot right here. So if you don't like that, you can definitely remove it. And on the inside, there are no zippers, no compartments. It's just black. That's it. I would probably actually carry this out. And it feels like there's like some type of wire or something right here. So this bag definitely has a shape of its own. It's not just flopping around. And I don't know, I think that it's really cute and I can't wait to style this. Okay, so next I have this cream colored blazer. And I saw someone, I saw a YouTuber that had this, and it was also a pair of shorts to go with it, and I decided to try it. It is super cute. It's long. So if you're a bit shorter than me, you could probably get away with wearing this, you know, as a dress. If you're like 5'1", 5'2", you could get away with that. But I'm 5'8", so, you know, it just barely covers my bun buns. But nonetheless, it's still cute. And it is a double lapel, so you can button it like this, and you can also button it like this. The pockets are stitched together, so all you would have to do is just take a pair of scissors and just break the seam, and you'd be able to get in there. And the pockets are actually pretty deep, so that's good. I love the color of this jacket, and I do like the way that it fits, because this would be perfect for I don't know, this is just perfect for a cool breezy day, or just putting lingerie underneath. I don't know how I'm gonna style this yet, but I'm excited to see what I come up with. Okay, so next I have this long line jacket. It's long sleeve and long line. It definitely covers my butt really, really well. And it is very distressed, as you can see, like the arms, the collar down the front, and a lot on the back as well. Now, I got this in a size extra small. And just for reference, you know, my sizes and my measurements are in the description box below, as always. But I am 5'8", and usually I have a problem with stuff fitting my sleeves, and this fits me so well. Like, it's a little bit long, actually. And it's long on the body as well. The only thing is, this just doesn't drape the way I was expecting it to. I thought it was gonna be more of like this, like a coat, but it's more like this. So just keep that in mind. And the only other thing that I have about this jacket is, when it is time to button this up, y'all, these buttons are hell. I'm telling you, the jacket came buttoned when I got it, and I spent like 5 minutes trying to get the buttons undone. So that is something to keep in mind. Okay, y'all, so next I have this it's this cropped furry jacket, and y'all, I look like a piece of fried chicken, okay? Come eat me. Anywho, so I got this jacket in the size medium, which I'm so glad that I did, because like I said, I'm not sure if it's supposed to be cropped, but I don't know, maybe it is. But it is very, very short, and the sleeves just barely hit me on my wrist, so I made a really good decision. It has a collar, and it has no buttons on the inside. It's not fur, it's lined on the inside, so be mindful of that. But nonetheless, it's really, really cute, and it's just a cute little statement jacket. Like, I could wear this as an outfit, but I probably wouldn't. I would change the top, but you get what I mean. It's just something to cover you up when it's kind of chilly, you know. So yeah, this is what the back looks like. So I would just say make sure that you size up, because I'm normally an extra small or a small, but something just told me to size up and get a medium. I probably could have even gotten away with a large just because of how small this coat is, but other than that, I think it's really cute. All right, so next I have these distressed jeans. So you're gonna see in the other view, like what they look like all the way down, right? So I'm gonna just say that these jeans are long on me, and they're high-waisted. So keep that in mind. I normally don't like high-waisted jeans, but I think that these are so cute, and I love how distressed they are. And when I say they are distressed, child, they are stressed out, okay? They're all the way down to my knees, and oh my god, it's even distressed like on my heel. Like, did I see that? And then look at the pocket on the booty. Oh my god, and it's ripped right here too. Anywho, I don't like this. Like, why couldn't it have all been the same color? But yeah, it's ripped right here on your ass cheek, so keep that in mind. What else do I have to say about these pants? They're kind of big, and I got these in the smallest size they had, which I think was an extra small. So I could probably get these tailored, but I think this honestly might just be a look with like a graphic tee, like an oversized graphic tee and some sneakers. I want to say these are either boyfriend jeans or mom jeans, but you will see in the description box. Oh my god, I can't talk. You'll see in the description, because I'm not really sure what type of jeans these are. All right, so this is the first skirt, and this is really, really cute. I'm not sure what material this is. I think it might be flannel, but it is this brown plaid skirt, and I got this in an extra small, and I would suggest sizing up in this because it zips in the back, and y'all, I am out of breath because it is sucking my stomachs in. Okay, so anywho, it has slits right in the front on the sides. But okay, and it attracts lint easily. But this is what the back looks like, and it has this little extra fabric that I hate. You know, I like when my skirts fit like this, not when they're like this and I got this little fishtail at the end. But nonetheless, this is still cute, and it is really, really cute with this top. I just might wear it like this, honestly, but I don't really have much to say about this. It's cute, and this is really warm, and it's not too short either. All right, so the next item is this pink and black plaid skirt, and I got this in a size small because I think that was the smallest size that they have available. They only have certain sizes available in some styles. Like, the smallest size they will have is like a small, so you have to be careful with that. And I wish that they had it in an extra small so that it wouldn't have this little fishtail at the back. I think that is so unflattering, but anywho, the skirt is really, really cute. And it's comfortable. It's really, really stretchy, which is why I wish that they had it available in smaller. But overall, I don't have anything bad to say about it. I think that it's really cute, and it's great. It was like $6 or something like that. So this is really, really, really good for the price. So, okay, so next we have this satin wrap skirt, and it has a little tie on the side. It does not come done. You have to tie it yourself. And it has a zipper right here on the side. And I got this in an extra small, and I highly suggest sizing up. I definitely could have gotten this in a small or even a medium because it is really tight, and it was so hard to zip up. But y'all, look at my little cakes. Like, Okay, that thing banging. This passes the twerk test. So, oh my God, y'all, this might be my favorite outfit from this whole haul. I might be stretching it, but I really do love this outfit. Like, I look like the pink Power Ranger, and I'm so excited to put this outfit on my socials. And I just know it's about to be so good with the shoes and with the accessories that I'm gonna put with it. But I am in love with this skirt. There are no complaints other than the fact that, you know, because it's satin, there's no stretch, you know, and it's tight, but it is doing a lot for my body. And it doesn't have much of this little fishtail at the bottom, but y'all, this looks amazing. All right, y'all, this video is pretty lengthy, so I'm going to cut it in half and I'm gonna make this a two-part video. So all of the links will be in the description box below for all of the items that were in this video, along with my sizes and my measurements just for reference. So make sure that you check that out and make sure that you follow me on Instagram and TikTok at Sade Not A Dude, and I will see you in part 2.